Hello. So you're all ready to get a belly band, and then you realize you have to get a measurement. And how in the world do I measure? This is really, really easy. People try to make it a lot more complicated than it really is. I'm going to use good old Barry here. Okay, so all you need is one of those really flexible measuring tapes. You can get these at any dollar store, Dollar General, even grocery stores. They're usually by where you'd find like miscellaneous hardware type stuff, like a little sewing kit. So, and I've even been told that if you just go to Walmart and go to their fabric section, they'll let you use one. So, now if you know that you're probably going to wear them over clothes, then you can just measure them while they're fully clothed. No biggie. So you just wrap it around. Doesn't have to be tight. Okay, you just want to get it a good measurement, but just don't squeeze it real tight. Just real nice and gentle, and pick, where it is. Ooh, Barry, 16 inches. Okay, now here's the other thing. Sometimes kids with just muscle development issues, they can have two different measurements, like sitting or standing versus laying down. Now, if you have a baby that isn't going to be standing on their own or sitting on their own a lot, definitely do it while they're laying down because that's going to be their most likely position. Okay, so he's 16 inches. No biggie. And then you would stand him up or sit him down, take another measurement. 16 and a half. So what I would do in that case is I would take the bigger measurement, the 16 and a half. Because a belly band can adapt, it can get a little bit smaller or a little bit bigger. So if the two measurements are within an inch or two, go with the bigger one. Now, what happens if when they're laying down versus when they're sitting up, there's a large difference? If it's more than a 2-inch difference, just message me or put both measurements in the box. And what we'll do is I will make the Velcro longer. And what this does is it allows you that when they're laying down, you can tighten it. And then when they're sitting up or standing, you can expand it and get into the wider sense. So each belly band is custom made to your measurements. So it's real simple. Don't add any additional inches because I'll do that for you. So just take a nice easy measurement. Now, if you know you're going to wear it under clothes, you probably want to just lift up their shirt and take a measurement. But if it's over clothes, just go ahead and measure them over clothes. So please let me know if you have any questions. Thanks.